In this video, we are going to see how to change maximum capacity and accuracy of this price competing scale. So for that, switch on the scale. Here we can see our maximum capacity is 40 kg. We are going to change it to 30 kg. So for that, type number 2013 and press tear button. Now display, first display will show 40,000 and second display will show 1. Now to change the maximum capacity, press key number 1. Now second display will show 1 and here we can see our maximum capacity. To change it, use this numpad and put our capacity. For example, if I want to keep maximum capacity 50 kg, so I can write 50000, so it is 50 kg. Similarly, in this case I am going to change it to 30 kg, so for that 30000, so maximum capacity 30 kg. To save it, press add button. Now that capacity will get saved. Now to change accuracy, we have to press key number 2. Keep in mind that the second display must show 1, only 1. And then we press key number 2. Now second display will show 1 2, function 2, and here we have to set our accuracy. We can change accuracy using any numpad. For example, if I continue press 2, accuracy will get changed. We can set either 1, either 2, either 5, or either 10. We can use any key to change it. So I will keep it as 1. You can keep anything you want. So after putting that accuracy, to save it, press again add button. Now that accuracy will get saved. In this display we can see this is our maximum capacity and last digit is nothing but the accuracy. If I press again 2 and change accuracy to 2 and then press add button, here we can see this last digit will change. So similarly, as we put accuracy, that last digit indicate accuracy. So we put accuracy as 1. After doing this, to save this whole setting, press tear button once time. So our accuracy and capacity will get saved. Now if you switch on the scale again, here we can see our capacity changed to 30 kg.